Yes.
Light my smoker. It's not closing. Shouldn't be a big deal. Alright, so the smoker is basically my timer. That's how much time I have to be in this hive. Because I'm just harvesting honey and I just did a bee inspection about maybe a week ago, I don't need to do another bee inspection. I'm just going to just take the honey. I'm going to put an empty hive body on here. Become a bigger and stronger colony. Watch that, because it's sitting on grass, it might catch. Suited up. I'm gonna forget anything.
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool.
All right, let's go. First, I smoke down the bottom. Let them know I'm coming. Again, let everybody know I'm coming.
Janet.
My queen is that, so I was always. Oh, there's a hive beetle. That's never good. These are never good. We're going to get this hive beetle out.
I'm
going to get him out. I guess I should do it on the video. I'm sorry. Get out some little black bugs known as a hive beetle. Oh, there's another one. See it? See a little black bug right there? I'm gonna try to smash him. He's hiding up under all the bees. Ah! Oh well. He fell off, so maybe he'll get in, maybe he won't. There's another one. That's three. That's not good. I mean, they got a hive beetle problem. Got that one. So that's three hive beetles, and I haven't even got inside the hive yet. Yeah, three hive beetles.
So
for these bees, these are my good bees, they don't even really bother me too much. But I'm not gonna bother any of these top frames. No, this one I'm gonna bother. This is my honey right here. So this is all my honey. This is a body full of honey. That's the hobby that I thought it fell. Can you see it on the video? No?
Yes.
Okay. So I usually try to kill those beetles. Alright. So this guy here, we're gonna harvest. This is all I know. Amir, I'm talking about some music. One of the things I wanted to be able to point out is this is my nice hive. So you can see the bees on the front, they don't really care about me too much. I only have maybe like about one or two bees that's flying around me. That hive over there, I suspect, you know, that hive over there, that's the one that's really dangerous. These guys here, I can't even hear them. They're just all just chilling, you know. So I'm gonna go ahead and just do my work. That's why I don't really have a problem with my son being out here without a suit on, because this happens. It's pretty nice out. Alright, so what I'm going to do with this one, take those frames out of here, please. And you can just lay them on top of here. Good and ready. This is not fully capped. This is not completely capped. That's how it is. So, what are we looking for here? This side is all white. That means they put a capping over it to seal it. That's their way of preserving it. So this honey, completely ready, all capped over. This side, mostly capped, probably about 7/8, 9/10. I mean, it's pretty much all the way capped, just like a little corner right here that's not capped over. But for the most part, it's all white, it's all capped over. I don't see a queen on here, but I am kind of moving quickly. I would not suspect she would be up here, but nonetheless, I'm gonna sweep the rest of you guys off and back in the house. Once they don't like that, they're starting to come after me. Y'all okay?
Yeah.
Probably not the safest way to do this with bystanders by.
You should go. You just taking them out.
Nice, that's good. So we'll try a different technique this time. Maybe it'll be a little better. Just be not. Too bad. I still see some of my beans still eating some. So I'm sure they're going to be back over here. Again, completely capped. Oh, my ghost don't get stung. And I forgot to say also that this video is not meant to be for educational purposes, because I am a 100% amateur. Really don't know much. So you definitely don't want to try to take advice or lessons from me. This video is mainly for my own educational purposes, so that next year I can look back and learn from it. See some of the things I did that was wrong and try to improve. not a lot of them really bothering me. Which is why these bees are so very different from my other hive. They would literally be just all over me. Back up. Got you. In case my queen might happen to be on one of these cells, in one of these frames. That's the reason why I'm shaking them. These bees are just too nice. They really are. They're just too nice. They're all too nice. Mom, you see me getting the honey? Yep. Very shortly, let me finish with these bees.
I'm going to
have honey and yogurt. Okay, let me finish with the bees. Is Amir still out here?
Yes, he is.
All right, man, I'm gonna need you to carry this in.
With all
the... Go ahead, you can carry